Remember OG Fortnite? There was like 15,000 viewers on like three like Fortnite streamers. Like that shit was like low key like crazy to even look at. Having three streamers have 15k at a time. Oh. Knowing Fortnite, they probably will fuck it up, bro. Tell me two kids are hiding in this building. What are the odds they're teaming? My hands are fucking ice cold, bro. What is he doing? What the fuck? It's hard to like know, you know what I'm saying? It's like it depends like on how much time he puts in and like actually cares. But I feel like in season one it'd be chalked. I feel like he'd be ass in season one, but by the end of like season two or like by the grand of season two he'd be like way better. Bro, like, holy fuck, man. Try a little harder, bro. You're so dog shit. Quit the game, you dog shit West kid. IGL me in the Trio Cash Cup. Brother. I'm actually down. But I don't know if you wanna like play with some of you kids for that shit, but me with Skittles. Bro wants to get dragged on you. Bro Skittles, you know I'm a guru on you, bro. Even though he did play with fucking shitty ass revives. Like, I'm just on pack loss every game, bro. You don't understand, it's just so impossible It's so impossible to call you without, like, somebody good, bro. Now, the mid games on NA are actually easy as shit, I'm not gonna lie. There's never, like, anything on NA mid game that you're gonna struggle with in a cash grab like that. But, like, on EU, everyone's just brain dead. Oops. Everyone thinks they're, like, prime Noah Riley or some shit. Bro, Vino, you know I had more damage than the EU kid I played with. I have no idea. I forgot his name. It was like Shadow or some shit. Ryze was begging me to play with him. Like, I was like, Ryze, bro, am I really getting out of bed to play with this kid? I was like, let's just play with some NA kid that we know, you know, for just fun. More fun in general. And he was like, nah, bro, we're just going to free the kid. And I'm like, all right, bro. I had like double the damage of both of them, bro. Holy fuck, bro! How? I just can't. This game is so bad. You're dog shit. Quit the game, bro. You're so ass. People like you should never play the game again. He's betting me, retard. I mean, that was the most obvious instead of all time. Nice, man. The end of the prime. How do I hit? How does he hit me, but I can't hit him? Okay, like, what the fuck is this shit, bro? Back lost, bro. I need to move out of this house like now, bro. Holy fuck. This is so boring. How am I in this game 10 minutes late and everyone's like actually like fingers, bro? Holy shit, I'm ass on stream.
Yeah, man.
Probably.
Are you in
dumb.
A game right now?
Mm-hmm. I'm gliding in, boy.
Oh my god.
What? Is that me? Oh my god, I'm so bad. I'm so bad, chat. I'm washed. This guy's god moving. He's on a fizz. He's just hawk. Full hawk. Every time I use a pistol, I whiff, bro. Every fucking time, bro. Let's go. Am I tripping or did this bot just spawn on me, chat? Did y'all just see that? Wait, what? Wait, chat, am I tripping? What? No. I turn around. This bot just spawned on me, bro. Diamond's guy unironically farmed all the brick. Who is this, bro? This guy's such a bum. How much health do I have to hit this guy for? His shotgun is so ass. I'm not lying, like, what is it? What am I playing right now, bro? Like, why is this guy hiding in a roof, bro? And now he wants to press me, like, what? Love packet loss every fucking game, man. It's like every day I'm trying to max packet loss, bro. This guy just gets everything, bro. Like, I can't do anything. It's just impossible. Nice, man. You're fucking talented, bro. Can't get shit because I'm on pack laws, retard. Holy fuck, man. What a bot, man.